Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yeah, hello everyone. As for today now, I will make a tutorial how to make a new repository in GitHub and upload your project into the GitHub. Okay, so here guys, as you can see, this is the one of my project in IDN. This is a slicing text, or yeah, it's HTML for making a website. And yeah, I actually already sent this into the GitHub, so I'm gonna use the another project, maybe this particular project. Yeah, this new one, and more many than before. So I will teach you how to edit to the new repository of GitHub. Here, this is my GitHub. Okay, as you can see in my repository, there is seven file. There is so many of this. My file. Okay, so the first thing you're not gonna do, you need to make a new repository in here, or you maybe go to top and then create new and then new repository. Just click it. There you go. After you click it, there's the new. You're gonna make a new repository. So first thing you're gonna do is giving the name, like example, HTML portfolio project, like that. Remember, no space, because if there is space, yeah, you can. But I usually more like, okay, after this, click on, just public it, and then create a repository. Okay, in here, after you click create a repository, there's some message for, this is some comment how to upload it from the VS Code to here. Okay, so. You can see in here git init, git add readme, and git commit, and we're gonna do that, which is different way. Okay, so go back to your VS Code where, and then find your the code you want, and then click this one on the top right of your screen. This is a toggle panel, or if in MacBook you can just do command G. Okay, and then go to the terminal. Oh yeah, also make sure you already have git. What is git? This is git. This one. Make sure you have already download this. Okay, after you download it, you have git, and then you're ready to use it. Like then just now git. We're gonna copy git in it, or we write it in the VS Code in the terminal in here. Git. In it. Oops, sorry. Get in it. Nah. Okay, I'm a little bit table. Sorry. Okay. After get in it, we gonna do the git add, but not readme, but just git add space dot under this git add and dot. Okay. Enter. Okay, after that, this will be green. Okay, after you done that, you're gonna git commit minus m, and then check mark, then first commit. Okay, after you enter again, you will turn like this, and then the green will be gone. And then after that, you're gonna git branch and main set branch. There you go. After done, yeah, go disaggregate get remote at origin. This is your link, yeah. Make sure this is follow your link. Just copy it from the GitHub, and then boom, and then enter. Okay, done. After that, you git push. Yeah, this is git push is for the publishing of your dataset. Control P, or just write git push origin main, and then enter. And then yeah, this loading. Okay, once it's done, the loading is done, you will just go to back to the GitHub, and then maybe click this or click this. Yeah, go to your project, and then boom, it's done. This mean it's done. It's already. This is new repository of yours, the image and the thing. That's store, style, see, it's the same. Okay? Okay, that's all from my tutorial today about how to add new repository with Git and GitHub, and also from VS Code. Okay everyone, thank you for listening and watching my video. I hope this is will be will be useful for you guys. So thank you so much from me. I'm sorry if I have some wrong thing in your reaction, because I'm only a normal human. Okay, thank you. Dalasa say. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.